7-2 run here by the Clippers after the ejection. That is a three by Paul George, who is perfect. He's got 33. Clippers will have it.
Sometimes life just isn't fair. Look at Mr. Ballmer. Loving every minute of it.